tracks with a deep voice. Like, nah, man, that's the whole thing.
Woo! I think that was the take. Ready for today's stream, man. Today's stream is going to be epic. You want to know why? Here is the plan. Let me break it down for you guys, all right? So there is a famous YouTuber, a very talented man, named Mini Minter, right? And I guess he released a song like 3 months ago that I haven't listened to yet. So I was recommended. I come on here. I listen to the song on stream, check it out. And if I like it, I'm going to play some guitar over it. So this is going to be really cool because everything that's about to happen right now is all going to happen live on stream. Are you guys ready to listen to the song? Are you guys ready? I know I am. Oh, here we go. Let's make it full screen. 3, 2, 1. I'm a goddamn magician, man. Look at that. Real quick before I play it. Warning. This video contains fast flashing images. It may cause discomfort and trigger seizures for people with photosensitive epilepsy. Viewer discretion is advised. Don't try this at home. Well, I am for sure gonna try this at home now. All right, here we go. Let's check out this video. The Helium song, all right.
Fill up my cup until it's got a little more in it. Her body's like a city and I'm touring it.
So I've got like fucking your bitch, streets on me, she taking a sip, diamonds on the neck, watch me flex.
Yo, dude,
yeah, look at her
fire,
wrist,
man.
Taking over like Stony, everywhere I go, they know me, no more diss tracks with a deep voice, like nah, man, that's the old me.
Fill up my cup until it's got a little more in it, her body's like a city and I'm touring it, I'll be there in a minute, yeah, I'm flooring it, there's no way that I'm ignoring this,
ay. No doubt that I'm killing it.
Fuck yeah, dude, bro, he's not getting in the hot air balloon.
Spilling it. The roof's on fire, we got the ceiling lit. She like my voice, yeah, she feeling it.
Helium got me out of this world, been chatting to your missus.
I'm really
I get bitches, I'm your new dad for Christmas. You're a
with no guns, always strapped with balloons. I roll deep with gas and not guns. Voice so high, I don't need auto tune.
But my
suit.
Head is in the clouds and I'm staying. Hey, my voice is as high as Harry probably is right
now. Dude, I really, really enjoyed that song.
Hey, don't try this at home.
Oh, that beat is fire. Oh, dude, I'm definitely gonna play some guitar over this. Oh, I'm stoked. Let's get straight to it. All right. So I'm just gonna improvise over this real quick. Figure out what key the song is in. So it's in E minor. All right. So I got some ideas. Okay, so now I'm going to try to structure this. I want to actually write some parts. So let's take it from the beginning. Okay, I need to stop improvising. I'm having way too much fun, and it's because I know you guys are watching me right now. Let's see, where do I want to cut this?
I'm a bugger, they know me. No more diss tracks with a deep voice. I know, man, that's the old me.
Yeah, perfect. What I could do is I can play that melody. Okay, yeah, let me record, and then we'll see what happens here.
I'm
kind of under understanding the direction I want to go in now. Let me get this recorded, man. I'm almost there. This is really exciting. Let's do this.
Morning feeling so high, balloons everywhere and I don't know why. Head spinning, I'm no longer in my zone. I'm looking like the weekend, I'll be rapping for the low life. God like, fucking your bitch, drinks on me, she taking a sip. Diamonds on the neck, watch me flex, yeah. Look at the wrist, taking over like Stoney. Everywhere I go, they know me, no more diss tracks for the deep voice. Like, nah, man, that's the old me.
I think that was the take. Good. I think it was all there. Let's listen to it real quick.
Fill up my cup until it's got a little more. Feeling so high. Balloons everywhere and I don't know why. Head spinning over like Stoney everywhere I go. They know me. No more diss tracks with a deep voice. Like, nah, man, that's the old me.
That's it. Yo, we got the take. We got the take. There it is. Oh, hell yeah. Bro, that sounded pretty damn good. I'm happy with that. Oh, yes. We did it. I love you all, and I'm going to do a lot more of this. This is so different because everything's happening live. When I mess up, when I have to restart, when stupid things start happening, you guys can see all of that. So it really puts a lot of pressure on me, but in a good way, man. Getting the take with you guys watching is just so epic, man. This is so awesome. I love it. Thank you guys for being here. All right, guys, it's going to be time for me to get off. I just want to thank everybody who was here watching this whole entire process unfold. I really appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed yourself, please follow me on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. I'm going to have all the links down at the description box. I really appreciate it, everybody, and I will see you guys next time.